out and in and out and in and out. In and out and in and out and in and out.
In and out and in and out of season. This strange creature, beyond rhyme or reason, is mate, mate, matey. You can well believe it's been the racial refrain since Adam and Eve.
Let's mate.
Let's play our favorite game. The 69 and double eight. Procreation is our fate. Now this game needs some underscoring. Played in silence, it's often boring. So music was introduced as a seasoning,
but only as an aphrodisiac,
not for listening.
Let's mate.
Let's play our favorite game. Do the 69 and double eight. On your marks, ready, mate.
Baby, baby, let's boogie. Don't stop, I can't get enough. Baby,
the dangers of not mating are typified by Tyrannosaurus Rex. But an amoeba will tell you it's better without sex. It's up to you to decide which school is right, which wrong. And while you make up your mind, we'll sing you another old-fashioned mating song. Sneer at pop music, claiming it's brainless, making you sick. Please remember that it sponsors a deep human urge. Why, even married couples have an urge to merge.
Let's mate.
Let's play our favorite game. Do the 69 and double eight. Let's do it. Let's mate.
Baby, baby, let's boogie. Don't.